injuries reported from the owners of the vehicle. No one has been hurt. State Road 200 is once more open.